playing Marjorie's song. We'd like to welcome the improv band to tonight's event, celebrating the birth of one
Marjorie Olison.
She is turning 24 of this day and age.
See you looking my way. And I don't know what to say.
He doesn't know what to say.
'Cause it's you, Marjorie. Marjorie, your eyes set my heart all on fire.
Fire.
'Cause you fill the people with desire.
Desire?
'Cause they wanna know who you are, and they don't know what to say to steal your heart away.
Hello,
they don't know what to say. Now I'm looking at the cracks in my life. All I know is that they're growing wider by the day. And I don't know how to say the words I wanna say. And I don't know how I'm gonna
say,
take your heart away, 'cause I'm alone here. And I want that nacho cake of your soul back. I want those chips, I want those cheese. All I have to say is please, but I can't say it on my knees. I'm telling you, oh, I'm telling you today. As we sat there in the back of Marilee's car,
Marilee's car,
there was a boy named Chris. Oh, he was walking far,
very far.
And we picked him up and asked him if he wanted a ride. And I got close to Marjorie and whispered softly in her ear.
He did.
How bad do you want it?
How bad do you want it? He just got off his mission 2 weeks ago.
And Marjorie, she whispered back, no. She whispered back, no. But if there's one thing that I saw was this, as he got in the car and got the snow from his shoes, there was a steaming that came from the back seat, and it was not me or you. It was Marjorie, and she wants him bad, oh, bad, oh, bad.
It was Marjorie. It is
imagine this, a cake made from chips with cheese on all parts. And as we slowly sat there eating these chips, the cheese, it melted into our hearts. It melted into our hearts.
It melted right to our hearts.
Cheese melted right into our hearts.
Mm-hmm.
Our hearts, it melted into our hearts.
It melted into
the
our hearts.
Hearts. It melted into our hearts.
Jeez.
That was a little rough.
Thank you, Marjorie. We wish you a very happy, happy birthday. And thank you to the improv band who joined us.
First of my fault.